Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning viewers, you watching the news with me. I'm Gihana Ila as a presenter for today in the news kids. Now, I'm going to share the update news. So, without any further ado, let's see the news.
On Thursday, 12th of October 2023, we have a visitor on our beloved campus. We commemorate the maulid of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam with Ustadz Kokolim SKMA. Kokolim told his struggle to join Islam. What amazing things is he only needs 1 year at once to memorize 30 juz Al-Quran. He gave a tips to memorize Al-Quran by using 5M. First, membaca or reading. Second, memahami or understanding. Third, menghafal or memorizing. Fourth, mengamalkan or practicing. Fifth, mengajarkannya or teaching. Kokolim also said there are two important things that Prophet Muhammad SAW asked us. First, salat or do pray. Second, sedekah or do charity.
Dia jadikan aku sebagai suri tauladannya atau dia contoh akhlakku.
Okay viewers, that's all the news for today. Follow the update news in our channel. Thank you for watching. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.